everyone. I'm Zhang Minliang from 每日普通话. Today we'll learn a new dialogue. If I ask you, Hi, Francis, how was your business trip? It means, 你好,你出差的情况怎么样了?你好,你出差的情况怎么样了? Then you may say,It was a nightmare. It means 噩梦一个。噩梦一个。That's all. Thank you. See you.